Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Follow me through the course of time a little bit.
Baby, now you do.
We gonna look at hip-hop, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, now let's go. Give me that snare, that boom bit. Riggin' on the riggin', I'ma rip when I'ma do that. Give me them 808s and we invade the space. You're at the place where you cruise it. Give me that loud jumper. He be hitting these things like bang, bang. You can feel it in your spirit, in your mainframe. Give me a DJ, do the same thing. Same. 1, 2, huh? Mic check, give me the MCs, it's right where they spit. Got a tight grip, but I might grip. Everybody fit, spitting with the Gimme, I'ma eating everybody trip. Yeah, it is a culture, and it's gotta be more than music. And it was created by God the Creator, so I just choose to use it. Word up. Yeah. Now let's go back to the roots of hip hop, know what I mean? Look. Let me eat. I got a full course, so the plate is the beat. I'm sitting at the table with the one who was able, and I'm telling hip hop, go ahead, take a seat. What it do? What up to DJ Cool? All other DJs who help to kill at the block, while there's clubs in the Bronx, no gauges, pains getting put in a box. Mill, mill, two more D, Rod Kim and them dope MCs doing their promenade and making it dominate through the struggle. They were butting the trouble, not giving in. Crazy legs, graffiti, they trying to help the needy. Pay my respects to my roots because they paid the way. That's gritty word up. Yeah, so now you know what I'm saying, let me tell you how I use hip hop, you know what I mean? I ain't spitting about some Lambos, no Royce voice or white ghost. I spit about that white throne of that baby who need a voice, that kid with no silver spoon, who's wondering why life messed up. I give hope to the poor, love that restores to folks who have been touched as a child. I use hip hop to empower, enrich, and encourage. Tell the cats who my God is. But love, I wanna serve them, I'm on it. So hearts can turn and not stay lost and see God's love who brings beauty out of chaos.